Hello everyone, this is me, Christian, again, and we're doing our 753 free throw video. Anyways guys, if you guys are new to the channel, or have had your accounts for a while, please subscribe to my channel, and put those thumbs up for joy. It will help me out a lot, guys. Anyways, here we go. And of course, we're the second one to spawn, right in these, between these two enemies. Why the scorpions? Thank you. Took the kill from the scorpion bot. Man, it feels good to get those kills. Especially kills that aren't even mine. But it's also quite fair as well, because there's everybody's got quite this, almost the same amount of advantages half the time. And, yep, took another kill on the scorpion player. Ooh, enemy 3 also got a double kill. It feels like enemy 5 is about to get an advantage real soon. But nope, took that on the Nightingale. Thank you. Well, hopefully I can still get lucky here, if that's the case. Wow. Almost there. And there we got the 7th KO. There we go, kill number 8. And we only got 1 minute and 5 seconds left. Oh yikes, and now because he's gotten quite a few kills, now he's taken second place. Bono took long enough, and now if he doesn't get this kill, well, yeah, wow. And he managed to retrieve second place. Good job. Perfect timing. Thank you. we got our lucky eight. And these other two right here had a good chance against each other's. And on these other three, on the other hand, well, they just sort of range quit it on that one. But otherwise, the rest of us did pretty okay. Anyways, this is gonna put an end now. So, Christian signing off. Bye-bye.